everybody, Marion the Barbarian here, and this is going to be my Christmas shave. Today we are going to use The Night Before by Noble Otter. We've got scent notes right here. I'll read them out to you. We got pink peppercorn, balsam fir, mistletoe, rosemary, amber, sandalwood, vanilla, frankincense, and myrrh. I would say it's a powdery Christmas scent. Like, yeah, you get some of the other notes in there and spices and stuff, but it's kind of powdery. So it's like a Christmas barbershop, in my opinion. I believe this one came out a couple of years ago. We are using this brush Smiles for Miles sent me a long time ago, a couple of years ago. It is Christmassy, in my opinion, so we're using it. His legendary wasp tail. Whipped it up in the Mr. Fine bowl that my buddy Shady sent me. We're just going to put the lather on the face and see how it goes. I mean, it looks nice. Just worry if it's a little drier than I want for straight razor shaving. If you did not know, we are straight razor shaving today. And I want to, oh man. Is it, I feel awful. The guy that sent me this razor won it from Johan on one of his raffles. I want to say Mark Walsh, but I don't feel like that's right. Maybe if Johan remembers, he can comment below. Johan from Shave and Butcher. Take some of the lather off the tip of the brush. Put it back in the bowl. We got down to -1 degrees here last night. Had to leave water faucets running. Still supposed to be leaving them running, but y'all don't want running water throughout the video, so making an exception right now. Water will not stay running. Got a little pasty sitting on the face. That's what I was worried about. It was just an extremely thick lather, dense. We'll see how it goes. But this razor, Nicholas Goodmanson, had honed and done the Burl Birch Scales with G10 liner. Very nice. I like the work that Nicholas does. It's nice. Does some really nice carbon fiber work on scales. Deadhead's coming out. Itching a little. Alrighty. Let's get to dry the hands a little. These are the scales. There's the razor. This is a Swedish. Oh, it's silver steel. Extra hollow grind. So we should have like, I don't know if this is 4/8. I think it's 5/8. 5/8 looks smaller shoulderless, if I, at least in my opinion. So. Let's move the glasses. I got new glasses, so I'm gonna have to get used to where they sit on my face. They're a little bigger than what I've been using. Very nice. Still feels to be shaving well. I did strop it 40 times before we came in the bathroom. Might have needed to strop it more, I don't know. But I know it was stropped before it was put away. Easily like 4 days of growth. Yeah, it's very barbershoppy. Y'all like how I hold the hand there in case I need to grip my face again? Little drier than I would like. If y'all can see the pastiness right on the edge, the top stuff is a little bit wetter. Sorry if y'all hear the TV. Watching Head of the Class. I think that's the Wings theme song for anyone that remembers that show. I'm kind of surprised that's a show people are like trying to rerun on TV. I mean, it was good back in the day, but I don't think it stands the test of time. And it's pretty damn corny back then. It was one of my favorite shows, and I was like barely hitting teens when I was watching it. There we go. As y'all all know, that's my problem area where everything sticks real close to the neck. Nice. We got through that cluster. Wasn't the most beautiful technique I have ever seen, not even close. So we're gonna add a little bit more water to this lather that's been sitting here. A little bit more again. Sorry I've been quiet, guys. Wonder if my intro, you know what? I gotta shave a day for this. I've been meaning to do this shave for days. And I'll try to find a Christmas song for the intro on my shave a day. That's what we'll do. I think I did Nick over here. Sucks. Feeling a little pasty, so I added some more water to the brush and just worked it in on the face. Yeah, guys, I've sold a lot of razors and stuff, but do know that if you've sent me hardware as a gift, I keep it. I don't sell it. And it reminds me of the person that sent it to me, which is very awesome. See ya. We caused some irritation. I didn't have a lot of slickness through there either. Blood along the edge. Sorry guys, I don't have any alum. I should have bought some alum. I would buy it from the TRC, but I'll probably order an Osma on Amazon because it's free shipping. And I'm not gonna buy enough from Jason to get free shipping. Yeah, we're using just one dominant hand for most of the shave today. I kind of prefer it that way, that's all. Alright, switch hands for the right side of the face. Cinema face! There we go. I was a little too wide on that angle starting out. There we go. Feels pretty good. All right, guys, you know the drill. I'll rinse up. We'll be right back and we'll discuss the shave. Hey, we are back, guys. All right. Nice little shave. Ooh. Left is some shaving cream in the ear. No bueno. No bueno. So, again, we use the first night. Or the night before the first night. Anyways, guys, sorry it was such a quiet shave. Hadn't straight razor shaved in a while. I think I'm going to fit in a straight razor shave no less than twice a week. Whether they're on video or not, I do enjoy it. And I need to get the muscle memory back. Follow up with the matching splash. I do enjoy Noble Otter products all the way around. I used to say they were the best budget offering, like all around, like soap quality, splash, labels, price. The price has gone up, just not what it used to be. We'll look at the awesome red and green handle. Smiles used to put a little bearing in the bottom before his coins, but very nice. Really do enjoy this brush. Thank you, Smiles. And I hope everyone has a wonderful Christmas, and I'll catch you guys later.